Good afternoon, hockey fans. Welcome to the world famous Heartland hockey camp in beautiful Peewee, Minnesota. The site of our final exhibition game for our Peewee Super Select Camp, July 31st through August 5th, 2022. This afternoon will feature 30 minutes of Heartland hockey action. All penalties this afternoon will result in penalty shots. Before we start this afternoon's final exhibition game, we would like to take this opportunity to introduce to you our entire camp roster. Campers, as I call out your name, please skate out onto our ice surface. Please skate through our giant H. Please continue skating to the center ice red line. And please remain standing on the center ice red line until everyone's name has been announced. Thank you very much, Peewee Super Select Campers. Now, it's time for the introductions. Our first camper comes to us from Nashville, Tennessee. His name, Beckett Adams. From Savage, Minnesota, Jacob Bodine. From Saline, Michigan, Cruz Brown. From Eden Prairie, Minnesota, Mason Brownlee. From Oxnard, California, Cash Browning. From Oxnard, California, Dusty Browning. From Hanover, Massachusetts, Nicholas Bruni. From Watertown, South Dakota, Boston Butler. From Mendota Heights, Minnesota, Joseph Collins. From Edina, Minnesota, Chase Dakota. From Oxford, Michigan, Chase Dewey. From Shorewood, Minnesota, Layton Dewey. From Davenport, Florida, Cheyenne Friesen. From Cass Lake, Minnesota, Enzo Gaskin. From Little Falls, Minnesota, Drake Holmberg. From Rochester Hills, Michigan, Jack Jarrell. From Edina, Minnesota, Ryan Judge. From Hoffman Estates, Illinois, Elena Caffaldini. From Virginia, Minnesota, Logan Lindula. From Edina, Minnesota, Knox Luther. From Bethpage, New York, Charles Matheson. From Hawkinson, Delaware, David Miller. From Orono, Minnesota, Johnny O'Grady. From Freehold, New Jersey, Tristan Resnick. From Vernon Center, Minnesota, Nathan Romeo. From Minnetrista, Minnesota, Mason Schemenauer. From Delmore, Minnesota, Eddie Schiff. From Marquette, Wisconsin, Owen Schaefer. From Playa Vista, California, Justin Shoemaker. From Avon, Connecticut, Colin Slattery. From Las Vegas, Nevada, Casey Smith. From Saline, Michigan, Parker Sitarski. From Mendota Heights, Minnesota, Evan Stone. From Grand Forks, North Dakota, Alex Strauss. From Grand Forks, North Dakota, Asher Strauss. From Orlando, Florida, Harold Sundry. From Orlando, Sudbury from Plymouth, Minnesota. Cooper Thomas from St. John's, Florida. Braden Morgan from Shoreland, Wisconsin. Miles Hegarty. And our final camper from Princeton, Minnesota, Rowan McClure. Our scorekeeper from his final exhibition game, from Merrifield, Minnesota, Mr. Joe Herda. The director of our sound and light show is from Muskegon, Michigan. His name is Mr. Sean Luckney. The director of our Jumbotron and slow motion replay capability from Fort Collins, Colorado, Allie Corser James. Our cameraman for this afternoon's game, from Duluth, Minnesota, Mr. Nate Crawford. Our referees for this afternoon's game, from Montevideo, Minnesota, Mr. Matt Carlson. And from Eau Claire, Wisconsin, Mr. Tyler Sterich. Bringing you the live play-by-play action of this entire game, compliments of the Heartland Radio Network, a division of Heartland Sports Enterprises Incorporated. Our play-by-play announcer, he's from Wausau, Wisconsin. He's the head coach of the Wausau Cyclones in the North American Hockey League, number 3. He's been coming to Heartland for the last 17 years. His name is Colin Bailey. I want to wish all the campers good luck. I hope you put on a great show for all of our hockey fans that are here today. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time. Let's play Dakota's trying to bring it right back through. Coming through the neutral zone. We got a 2-1 off.
such the size of the library. Warning for the Blackberries, we're going home to Lola Lindola. Going to Lindola, trying to regroup after the defense. Turned over by Cheyenne Friesen, who's bringing it in all on her own. Cheyenne bringing it in below the deep and cannot get past his goal, and is taken out by a sniper as he blows a tire. Blackberries trying to clear this up and cannot get past Beckett Adams, holding the blue line for the Blackberries. 2-on-1 now as Beckett Adams curls out of possession. Throw a nice centering pass. As Alex has been actually standing on his head all week long, as you just saw there, one-on-one opportunity, and he stops it. Defense is drawn out for the Blackberries. And the Blueberries are pressuring hard. Al Rowan going it up to the boards. Cannot get past the blue line hold there for Dusty Browning as he holds the blue line. That can add throwing it up to the blue line. Cannot, as Cheyenne is unable to hold the blue, and she throws it in for the Blackberries to regroup in their own defensive zone. Boston Butler now taking it on his own now as he's coming into the neutral zone, trying to get some deal through two, but cannot get past as Lola Lindo wants to trip it to himself, and we're going to change it up here. We're going to have a neutral zone face-off here on the defensive side of the Blueberry neutral zone. Blueberries bring it back as the Blackberries defensive position trying to slap at it here. Battle on the boards here, going to the center. As Sudbury tries to get through, John O'Grady trying to get Team Bruno from the neutral zone. Blackberries battling for possession here. Going back and forth here as we have Elizabeth Sudbury coming back around. Elizabeth here coming around, looking great center pass up to Colin Slattery. Colin looking for a nice wide zone entry to Evan Stone as he tries to gain zone entry, but cannot as Johnny Collins there holds him off. Colin Slattery now looking to get to shift to Collins. Collins looking for Justin. Justin trying to keep the icing, but I don't think he's going to be able to. We have a icing, and we're going to change it up here as well. Let's see if the Blueberries are going to be able to purchase this on offensive on the shoulder. Oh, they're unable to as the Blackberries win it cleanly, but they are faced off the pressure from the Blueberries who are continuing to hound them with two guys in deep. Miles Haggerty now throwing it to the net from the corner. Blueberries are finding that sustained pressure, but they're unable to get past it to do it as the Blackberries throw up the glass and out of the zone. Trying to get past Apollo, he's unable to. Looking for the centered pass, but he's picked off by the Blueberries. Gerald on the blue line for the Blackberries. Looking for a tip shot as Chris Resnickel has tipped that in there. That would have been a quite a shot there, as that one high range shot is blocked away. Schellenauer brushes off the tip as he gets his knees doodling, and he's going for a 2-on-1. Centered pass, 2-on-1 there. Oh, Alex absolutely challenged the shooter and made an absolutely phenomenal save there on that 2-on-1 opportunity. Great chance there for the Blueberries, but Alex just absolutely stood on his head and closed the door. Tristan Bresnick looking for a smart play, but cannot get past the quick stick and pass drawing. We have Schellenauer breaking free here. He looks for a back door. Good, huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, calling out the Grand Forks Central High School. It's got a lot to look forward to. This young goaltender, Alex Strauss. See if they continue that victory in the Battle of the River. Grand Forks Central versus Red River High there. Grand Forks, North Dakota. Chase the corner now, continuing with offensive pressure for the Blueberries. Gibson Buehler on the sniper takes off the Blueberries. Matheson, Aaron Butler. Boston Butler all alone now for the Blackberries. He's coming in. He rolls a shot. Another great save by Enzo Gaskins. Oh, Mark Moses! Oh, that's an absolute guaranteed goal. But Enzo. Oh, and Moses. And I'll give you a good spoke to that one, Enzo. Yeah, absolutely. That was unreal. That was unreal, Enzo. Yeah, I'll try to get on the back for that one, too. Holy moly. excited to see the end of all this facility with the fans and the big friendly trees. What's the second thing to that with all the honor as the blackberry and the blueberries continue to face off here? Johnny O'Grady gets in through the land and goes on. He throws it up here to Asher Stops. Asher's out of the Grand Forks game, North Dakota native, looking wide, looking for a centering pass, but cannot get past the quick stick of Beckett Adams. As Asher continues going, before the China shot, continuing to try and make it. Such a long way shot, rings off the pipe there, as Enzo is saying his lucky start to make his best friend through that pipe next to him. Johnny O'Grady at the blue line, poked away here. But back pressure for the Blueberries proved successful as they're looking to turn back around. A one-on-three opportunity here as the Blueberries are looking to finally play wide. Looking for the center and pass was picked off by Warden. Casey Smith with a long-range shot into the breadbasket of Alex Cross. And we're going to get a change. I think that this might come down to a battle of the goalies here. This is going to be an absolute goaltending battle. This is two close teams. And man, am I excited for this. Line now, Blueberry's going back in. Bodine looking for a pass, tripped up there, but Blackberry's maintaining possession. Joseph Collins looking up here, headman pass up to Tristan Resnick, who connect on the pass there as Sunbury is throwing up pressure. Blackberry's looking to regroup there. With a nice D-to-D pass, looking up to Justin Shoemaker, but Justin Shoemaker is pinched on by the Blueberries. We're going to get an icy call on the play. Let's see if the Blackberries can turn this into an offensive opportunity and get themselves on the board to tie this up here. Justin Shoemaker with a great game, a great play there after Joseph Collins with a deep pass. A long range shot there with traffic in front. Ladies and gentlemen, watch out for Justin Shoemaker. He's a little spitfire out here. He's sneaky, and that can he handle a puck. I'm calling it out of here. He's going to throw up some points on this night here. We almost had a nice play there for Jacob Bodine, who tries to come in the center of the net when they get the chance. Blackberry still looking to capitalize here and get themselves on the boards to tie up this game 1-1. Ring around for Apollo Sudbury for the Blueberries. Apollo working up to Miles Hackney, but cannot connect as a pass. And we got a 2-on-1 opportunity, but Dusty Browning throws all the jets. Oh, and now Super coming in, and we have bodies hitting all over. Final overplay for the net, Miles Hackney is here, hitman, and the puck out to try and freeze it. Satarski going to be dangerous passer, but he made it just in the nick of time. Quick pass it through the neutral zone, but Schellenauer is there to pick it up. Schellenauer now bringing it through the middle of the ice in the neutral zone, and Schellenauer is bringing it in. Looking wide, he's driving, tangled up, tied up there, and Schellenauer frees it, but Doc Sluther looking for it up. He's got Gerald, he's coming in, he got a 2-on-1. Luther looking to continue this offensive shift as he looks for a centering pass to Gerald but cannot connect. And it's thrown back. Dusty Browning, man, he's at the top of the shift. If he had got to the game here, I think he would have had it before this game is up. Man, I'm going to stay here as he's over. I love to see that. And we're going through the knee back to Adams and Casey Smith there, going 3-on-2. Long range shot is deflected wide by Alex Strauss and great rebound control there. Scramble on the boards there. I didn't see what happened, but the puck is out of play and we're going to have a neutral zone faceoff. That way, Max. Draw it here, maintaining possession for the Blackberries off that. Rolling, trying to dangle. Oh, he's coming to the middle. Pass to Warren. Warren, great opportunity right at the slot there, but Enzo Gaskins is all over again. I said it before, Enzo's in his hole right now. He's feeling himself. He's been making some great saves. I'm excited to continue to watch this goaltending battle. Warren going to get back to Dracula. Great toss to Dracula. This is a blue line possession. That's to Princeton Tiger. He's using his body to protect the puck. He's in the center of the ice. He's going through. And on another great save. Tristan Russell now looking up to Alex Patrick Strauss. Pass down the blue line with Tristan. Long range shot, people lost it, but he's going in the corner there. Lane's really looking to continue that offensive shift for Blackberries as Tristan going down the loop. Lane battling Sudbury to roll, and that is we have two Blackberries looking to continue that puck support. Up to the blue line for Patrick Strauss. Oh, long range shot, almost got through, but could not get through the quick sticks of the Blueberry players. As Tristan Russell puts him using his defenseman. TDP pass here as the Blueberries and the Blackberries took the switch out wide. Seeing my puck almost got through as I don't think Enzo saw that. Oh, that's just crossing out before the Blueberries break out and gain zone possession here. As Sudbury is looking to do it himself. Jeff and Sudbury battling in the corner for Tristan Russell to throw it up. Oh, and a great head. Faced by a couple of Blackberries. Going back to Bogey as he's looking to find possession, but they're passing back and forth to Blackberries. Blueberries trying to decide who wants the puck. And it looks like the Blackberries might want that. Oh, changed my mind. Still don't want it. Who wants it?
Go on!
Looks like the Blueberries are going to try and bring it out of his own as we got a follow, but he's pressured by Justin. I told you, watch out for Justin. He's a Spitfire. Yeah. Yeah. Blueberries is looking for it off. Possessing the puck, he's looking to find Justin. Back to forward action is called. Slattery looks to do it himself, but cannot connect on the pass to Schoenau. Cruz Brown going in the mix, two don't fist on him. And we're going to continue to talk. Back and forth battle on that shift there. No one's really had secure possession. Thomas taking possession of the puck from Isaiah Native. Looking to bring the puck up for the Blackberries. As the Blueberries are going to have a great opportunity here to bring the puck out of his hole. As Matheson making it out. Dakota throwing off his nose again. TDP rolling. He almost did as Rowan made a nice stick there to continue possession of the puck. We have a 3-on-2 opportunity for Blackberries real quick. Oh, and a nice shot, great shot, a nice save by Owen! Oh! Again, another great save by Owen! Holy cow! Holy cow, I can't believe this! Holy Moses! What a save there by Owen! I think he used his face to get him last time. Chase back the other way! Oh, he shot, shot wide! Wow, Owen! Wow, you Blueberries, you guys go to the line. Jordan, trying to break through the zone, can be resolved by the looks of the sun or a guy on a horse. Lane newly picks the puck up, gaining possession, tries to dangle, cruel heavy end of looking out there for man as he comes in. Heavy end of puck on top, and he's got Romeo. Oh my Moses, I can't believe we didn't have a call on that. And we go and look at the TV play. Logan went to love with Virginia, Minnesota native. He's bringing the puck up, he's a nice guy, Tiger, he's scared. He's got the eye of the tiger. Let's see what he can do with this opportunity as we look to get the black bears and he gets his peanuts!
Yeah.
Can't say you're going to tell that word. Just bad, no fun. All right, neutral zone draw here. Knox Smith is trying to bring it through, but cannot get the pass. Miles Haggerty. We got 96 off break. Oh! Blackberries hate you, and now I'm coming to the neutral zone. Center has called, makes it off, double chain. Oh, almost played with the backboard rebound with Thomas. Looking, he's coming up. Maybe brings that puck up to the blue line there. Blackberry shot cannot get past. Beckett Adams had it in the puck up to Dusty. Cuts back to the blue line. Risky pay, play, but they paid off for him in this instance. Johnny O'Grady clutching the puck in his defensive quarter. Dangling past Miles Haggerty, head down the puck up to Lee Hewitt. Lee Hewitt now going up. Lee possessing the puck at the blue line as he scans off. He's noticed he had time and space, so he said he's going to take it. He's going to take it all the way through the neutral zone. Cannot get past Casey Smith, though, I think he got too quickly there. And Doc Smith looking to shoot the puck, looking off the passes. Beckett Adams slapping the rock.
Go!
Up to Miles Haggerty, who cannot get past Johnny O'Grady. get to the offensive zone. Apollo center, pass to Beckett Adams. Beckett Adams shooting it wide here. Lane doing now in the neutral zone. He's got help with him. All the way along on the center. Now, oh, shot deflected by high and low by Cheyenne. And they got lucky there as that was a prime scoring opportunity. Max Luther now strips the puck away. Looks for a center pass, but cannot get through. Cruz Brown now looking for a long range shot. Is blocked away and cannot get through. A string of bodies in the blue area's defensive possession or defensive zone. We're going to have an icing on the players. We're coming down to 1 minute.
Thank you, Coach Parker.